The early wickets. That's very well bowled. He's very quick, Devon Malcolm. He's fired up, and England realised this last hour and a half is very, very important if they're going to win or save this test match.
Impatient bounce there for Devon Malcolm. Really well in the first innings, but no luck. 93. Unbelievable. That's just dropped one of his own bowling.